with me, Dr. Realgood. How are you all doing today? Fantastically, stunningly, wonderfully, beautifully well, I hope. I do. I hope that for all of us. All of the time. Happy Thursday. How are you all doing? Look at that. What a gun. What you are then? Mullah PP, semi-automatic. I wouldn't be using that. I'd be using that. That. Thank you. Am I carrying anything? No. Okay. Locate and reach Salthamn. Salthamn. Sorry, Salthamn. I don't know why I said that. Because of Altman Church. Maybe. Salthamn. Harmon. It's like Michel Maybell song in Monkey V Très Bien Ensemble.
Förresten, jag ville bara säga tack för att du hittade mig och för att området känns lite säkrare nu.
Right, shut up, because that shouldn't be like that. Game. I don't know why it's done that. Audio. English. Collectible in the truck. What is that, Doc? I think it's just a tick, believe it or not. Okay. Lay down. It's in five. Okie dokie. There's a farm to our right that we wish to visit over there. Now there's normally some doggos up here out on the road. There we are. Time for that. Come out of the trees, little shit. Love is the drug that I'm thinking of. I don't know why I sang that. It just came into my head. It just popped right on in there.
All right. What would Anita do, Therese?
She would roll herself down the hill.
Let's piece it together.
Oh, no, that's not her.
We know the government issued an important public announcement on the radio on Friday morning. The outdoor siren rang, and according to the total defense program, everyone is supposed to go to the nearest shelter in case war comes. Here, that would be Salthamn.
So why did you go to a church?
This means they all got to safety on time, before those machines showed up.
Why would they have rang the alarms before the machines showed up? The explodey things. Very nice. Not very nice. I can hear it. I won't have that sort of racket. No, no, not in this house. If you are playing for the first time, by the way, I would recommend that you start on adventure, adventurer, rather than skirmish that I'm doing now. I know it doesn't look that difficult at the moment, but honestly, if you're new to the game, you can change it halfway through. You can change it whenever you like. Oh, Yorkshire tea, eh? Yeah, you can change it whenever you like. But I would suggest you start on adventurer. Definitely not gorilla. Gun we picked up. I don't know. I don't think it's any better than what we've got. So we might have to chuck it or scrap it, Doc. Scrap it then. We're fine. What was it? It's worse than what we've got, Jim. It's in 6 at the moment. No, it wasn't. That's what I wanted to do. I don't know why I got that song in my head. I haven't listened to it. Yes, I know how to kill them, thank you. Ooh, an Alexa. I shouldn't have said
Roland,
that.
Roland, are you home? You gotta help me. I'm in the castle. I've been hearing some weird gunshots in the distance, and no one is digging up in Salthamn anymore. Yesta once told me that you guys have a lot of hunting stuff at your place,
nice.
Right? Oh, never mind. I'll drive over now.
Nice. That's lock picking in it? Yeah. Sweet! That's very early actually to get that, but it's all good. That's not here anymore, is it? Used to be a relay beacon here, but it's not here anymore. It's been moved. Yes, I know it's abandoned fishing wharf.
You should be coming up on the bridge pretty soon.
Mm-hmm.
The town's on the other side.
Mm-hmm.
There's a really neat cinnamon buns at the bakery, too. Don't forget to use your field radio if you... Hey, you're breaking up a lot right now.
I'm not saying that.
There seems to be a big source of interference near you.
Oh, shut up, Doc. I can't. It's in the head now. It's in the head. Love is a drug is in me head. Ooh, sexy time. I don't think so. The relay beacon. Now, the gun. What do you do first, them or the gun? Well, we're down there now, so we do the gun. We're not down there yet, Doc. I don't know, straight off this rock, innit? There's a gun in the fire, what am I gonna do? What sort of gun is it? It is a pile of shite. It's a 270 actually, 0.270. But yes, that is a pile of shite at a 1 crown. Pretty sure it always used to be a 2 crown. Okay, can we not get back up that anymore? We used to be able to, didn't we? Weapons free, Doc. Shut up. Shit. I wasn't saying that.
It was really choppy before. Seems the thing you destroyed was sending out some kind of radio signal.
Either that, or I just wasn't saying that. field radio that we'll take. Down, good lad. Ooh, push bike. You looked, didn't you? Well, I didn't really, but I was gonna do it again. I stuck myself in the nick of time. So even though I have all the resistance pack and all the ammo, weapons packs rather, I'm still not going to use them. I'm just going to use the guns that the game gives you. As if I had no weapons packs at all. It's surely a truer playthrough doing it like that. In fact, I always do it like that, but... War paint. What is it good for? Sticking on your face. Oh, 7.62, that's nice. It's nice. Well, this is Salthamn. Salthamn. And this is the bunker.
You still don't see any people around.
That's because they're in the bunker,
really?
You dickhead.
God. Where do these machines come from? And why are they trying to kill us? Do you think a foreign country declared war on Sweden?
Like
good
that,
job
that.
On skipping history class, Therese. Good job.
Poor old Therese. She's so thick. She skipped it history class, but she can build you a radio. My kind of gal. Hey, we're leaving the 32 now, are we? Didn't even think about it. Why am I getting no adrenaline sticks again? Maybe because you don't deserve them. Fair enough. Yes, 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 he's definitely dead. Hello? No, he's definitely dead. Not sure how the blood got up the walls, but he's dead. Running towards me, you gobby little shite. Shouldn't be using that particular. To my lovely, when you're alone in your bed. I'll go sleep, that's where I'll go to. And after that, I have dreams. Dreams that will make your blood curl.
Alright, I'm leaving.
Curdle.
I'll meet you at the shelter soon. Maybe it makes no sense if they're all gone, but I don't care. I'm coming.
Oh yeah.
Please,
Jackie, girl.
Tell me that you're finding any clues in the bomb shelter.
Nothing.
Anything at all.
Nothing. There used to be stuff behind there. Scan the tops, scan the bottoms, scan betweens. Kick the radio as you walk past it, because I don't use them. Each to their own and all that. Pick up the schematic, even though we don't want it. What's in the weapons box? A weapon. Ooh, very nice. Well, it would be if we had some 9mm semi-automatic. Submachine gun, I mean. SMG. I don't want that. I might use a grenade launcher at some point, but not now. I haven't found one, so I'm not going to use one. We got 5 headshots. Really not many at all. You, I don't want you.
Very nice.
I don't know what that's about. It's all this shit. I'm getting rid of all of it. And I'm doing it right now. Oh, I've got to rub my eye first. Yes, I know there's weapons and stuff in here that I'm throwing away. I get it. But as I said, I'm just going to play it through with the weapons that I've been given. For the rest of that. I'm just going to dump it. In a minute, there's a gun in here somewhere, on a table. Going. I know it might strike you as weird. But that's alright. What's our plunder got? It's still got 36 kilos in it. No, it ain't. It's got 8 in it. Because we've got explosive... Oh, hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Stick to the guns, Doc. Stick to the guns. Doesn't matter what it is. Get rid of it. You can make all the other stuff when you get the stuff to make it, like schematics and stuff like that. You're going to throw away portable gun turrets. Yep. Oh, you really are serious about it, aren't you? Yeah. What's in my box? Nothing. Up to 46 simple medkits already. Okay. Right then. Weapons. I'll be using that because it's a 9mm. Okay, I think I'm sorted. Okay, we got a little bit. We got 22 rounds for it. It's gonna go a long way in our fight. Not. Rightio, come on. Oh, I've got to read it, have I? Okay. She got anything to say to us, has she? Look for information about civil defence members. Okay, I could do that. But I'm not going to in this episode. I have to get this edited and upped, and hopefully it'll be ready for tomorrow. I need to get back in front of myself, if you know what I mean. If you like content on channel, smash the like button, comment and subscribe. I'll show you some cool stuff around Salthamn tomorrow. Not tomorrow, Saturday it'll be, won't it? Look after yourselves, look after one another. It is just as important. It is, truly. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe. Ooh, stay safe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-da.